they gotta do that to me, yo. Oh well, man, it's motivation. Never gave a damn what they think, so I don't care if they don't like my shit. They don't support the life I lead. That's why I ain't the type to trip. See if it's good for my people, it's good for the cause. Stay true to a style where you don't belong. I'm 5 years clear minded, deep in the shit. I fuck death, I call a reaper a bitch and keep rapping. PMA all day if they ask me. Yeah, like hardcore, I'm still rapping. Yeah, they sleeping on my shit, they keep napping. But I'm breaking in the steel and they shit, they can't catch me. Never selling my soul to jump shit. Stay true to myself, I love this. The subs hit beat, kill it with schemes. If it's the last year alive, let's live it as kings.
Anyways, like, I make the rules here. This life is crazy, man. They thought that I would stop cause I took a break. Persecuting me like it was some sort of crime. Subject to the gossip and crooked hate. Overlooked the fact that I was putting in overtime, wow. But it's a labor of love. A handshake and the hugs what I was paid in. The competition tasted my dust. Cause my tracks were so catchy, they were contagious. Yeah, understanding what I like. And I'm refusing to write, I speak for my soul. It's in my heart to do what is right. This world's full of followers, it needs someone bold. But it's hard to put the plans into motion when it's stuck between music and promotion. But I sacrifice it all and stay true to my cause with the hopes that my community will notice, man.